All right, welcome, welcome. As promised, I'm going to do a continuity practice now so that you can have this all-important strength within you. And this will, it is your protection. It is your protection from what is to come in this world. So the form is very simple. You say, I don't have a dot, 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 and fill in a problem that arises to you. I don't have a dot, dot, dot problem. I have a continuity problem. The dot, dot, dot problem has no value. Only the vision of oneness has value. That's the simple form. So we will start out, and I have a category here, which is like your location, okay? Where you are. Let's, for instance, I don't have a city problem. In whatever way you feel you might have a problem with a city, I don't have a city problem. I have a continuity problem. The city problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value. I don't have a state problem. I don't have any problem, state problem whatsoever. I have a continuity problem. The state problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a neighborhood problem. I have a continuity problem. The neighborhood problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a regional problem. I have a continuity problem. The regional problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a group problem. I have a continuity problem. The group problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an individual problem. I have a continuity problem. The individual problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a country problem. I have a continuity problem. The country problem has absolutely no value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves a continuity problem. I don't have an alliance problem. I have a continuity problem. The alliance problem has no value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a location problem. I have a continuity problem. The location problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an area problem. I only have a continuity problem. The area problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a place problem. I have a continuity problem. The place problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the continuity problem. I don't have a situation problem. I only have a continuity problem. The situation problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the only problem I have, which is the continuity problem. I don't have a where problem. I have a continuity problem. The where problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a district problem. I only have a continuity problem. The district problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a property problem. I have a continuity problem. The property problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an alignment problem. I have a continuity problem. Only the vision of, the alignment problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a hemisphere problem. I have a continuity problem. The hemisphere problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an east-west problem. I have a continuity problem. The east-west problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a north-south problem. I only have a continuity problem. The north-south problem has no value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a global problem. I only have a continuity problem. The global problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a solar system problem. I have a continuity problem. The solar system problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a galaxy problem. I have a continuity problem. Only the vision of the galaxy problem has no value to me. Only the one that vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a universe problem. I have a continuity problem. The universe problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the one and only problem that I have. And that is the continuity problem. So in this practice, we're talking about, let's say there's a problem in your city. You say, get the location. I don't have a city problem. There's a problem in your neighborhood. There's a problem in your town, problem in your district, problem in your county, problem in your state. I don't have a county problem. I don't have a state problem. Problem in your country. I don't have a country problem. See, there's some problems. Say, well, where's the problem? What's in my country? My country has a problem. No, I don't have a country problem. I have a continuity problem. Well, the problem is in an alliance. You know, an alliance. This alliance having a problem with this other alliance. I don't have an alliance problem. Group of a nation. I don't have a nation problem. I don't have a group of nations problem. I have a continuity problem. Or it's the northern one hemisphere is having trouble with the other hemisphere, or the east is having trouble with the west. However you want to state your problem, this area has having a problem, this place is having a problem. No, I don't have a place problem, I don't have an area problem, I don't have a locale problem, I don't have a territory problem, I don't have a land problem, I don't have a geophysical problem, I don't have a geography problem. I don't have a location problem at all. I have a continuity problem. So absolutely deny that any of these global problems or universal problems in their locational aspect has anything, any value to you whatsoever. It has no value. You have no value whatsoever. I only have a continuity problem, and it's a very severe problem. In fact, it's incredibly severe. And therefore, I have to give my full-time attention to it. Full time and attention to it. As much as possible. Everything else has to get short shrift by comparison. There's no way around that. No way around it whatsoever. So, and only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem. So only the vision of oneness has value. Therefore, I'm valuing the vision of oneness, and therefore I'm looking for what brings me that vision of oneness within my experiencing. What is it that brings that to my experiencing? How do I remove the blocks to this experience, the vision of oneness? That's only that has value for me, you see, to focus on my time and attention, effort. All these other locational things, no value to them. Okay, that's how it's done. That's how it's done. And of course, everyone who does it will have a little different flavor. Everyone has their own style, own flavor. I'm giving you the essentials here. Okay, that is it for this particular continuity practice exercise, and I'll work on another one. Okay, that's it.